About to do a cold start on my 2018 Mustang GT. It's bone stock except for MBRP muffler deletes and an SR Performance X-Pipe.